Thanks.
I am ready. Come close and listen.
Apologies.
Come close and listen. Apologies.
Can I help you, sir?
Sorry about that. The light does not discriminate.
Let me get back.
Something needs tinkering?
Come close and listen.
Is coming!
blade for it.
Rip.
Versus Valera.
Watch your back.
Let the hunt begin.
We hunger for vengeance.
Thanks. do that.
Fools! The end is coming!
Until now. Well played.
This guy's toast.
My apologies.
I'll meet you soon.
Rexxar versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
Let the hunt begin.
All right, Blue. I can play that game now.
Okay.
You're in the game mode play?
Yeah. Oh, I'm also streaming. Cause why not?
The room yanked.
I have 3 followers on Twitch.
Welcome.
Put this apple on your head.
I have class in 2 hours.
Elune,
yeah.
Got
no,
my
three hours. Should probably go to bed.
I have to meet with Dugan to talk about like job stuff and whatnot at 1. And I don't think I've slept since like Sunday.
Rip.
I think so anyway.
Well, I'll play the game. That's all I want for you. Rank 14?
Yeah.
Made some more of these brownies I made because they're fucking delicious.
Another night on the prowl.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Guide my lands.
The end is coming!
Come to low.
I'll never tell.
A tempo mech mage.
Yeah.
Kind of a mix, I'd say. It's a really early game deck.
Got that flame guy.
Yeah, flame waker. Flame waker with a bunch of spare parts.
You asked for it.
That golden warlock though. It's sexy.
I have a silk vault. How much I keep? I'll keep these.
Chicka 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 chicka. Nigga 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 nigga.
The Schnee Freezer.
Snow nigger.
I am ready.
Ich bin bereit. Flammenschüre. Unstables Portal.
Flammenwerfer.
Out zwei Stunden schlauchten nachdem ihr einen sauber gewirkt habt.
Hello.
That's all he says. All she says, hello. Yeah, he said, ich grüße euch. Chugga, 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 chugga.
Nigga, 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 nigga.
I wish I didn't get this one. This is a Rook Spooler. Hello, hello. I mean, I guess that's what we'll do. Oh, he doesn't freeze? Oh, it's damages.
Yeah.
Eh, whatever. I mean, I'll probably just hit it into there.
That recruiter, though.
Never mind.
That's like a 4 mana, 7-6.
I mean, it's probably my best play.
But 4 mana, 7-6.
Yeah, but it's in your hand, so you have to play it too.
Yeah.
So you also have to use your hero power.
I see you.
My face was Goblin Wankmaster.
Goblin. Blastmaster.
Buttmaster. Maybe should attack first.
It was my hope it would kill that. So this one I have to take that one extra damage, but yeah, whatever. Probably should have attacked first anyways. Does this cost 4 mana? Okay.
Yeah, so you just redo it next turn if you get new silver mech.
Just hit him in the face, play this, play that on that.
Oh.
Rude dude, betrude.
Wow.
Like, literally rude.
Literally rude.
Literally lewd.
Wow.
Literally rude. Play here. Okay. I think it is.
If you really wanted to, you could Mana Worm, Flame Waker, Time Rewinder.
Yeah.
Time Rewind your Shredder so you get it back.
I serve the Fire Lord. Job done.
Alright, kill these two for me. Real quick. I mean. It's alright. Then I guess Mech Warp or this, and yeah, I need, and then I'm out of steam pretty much. So is he though. I'd at least have more steam than him, so I, well, at least I have this for steam, because I can get more cards.
Playing non-steam game Hearthstone.
From the void I come.
Oh, you went face, you didn't kill my worm. Nice, thanks dude. Flame Cannon. Oh, another worm, yeah, whatever.
I'll worry up.
I will do this.
Sign up today.
Yeah. Sign up today. I want you. Oh, it's 1 mana. That's good. I thought it was 2 mana.
Same. Now I got that. That micro machine. Micro machine. That's what it's called. Lothib.
So your board is really tempo right now.
Like he has to there's a lot of threats on my board that he has to kill.
Yeah.
Like he's going to have to kill this.
Oh. Oh. That helps.
I mean. Yeah. Wait, is this a zoo?
Yeah.
It's a really bad zoo.
Yeah, they only have like one giraffe. Oh, their second giraffe.
Is he gonna go face? Am I dead? One damage off lead. So what a cunt. What did he lose from?
Is that the comeback?
Yes. Okay.
Should've played the Shredder first.
Yeah, I should've. Good play. He said gut gespielt. Alright, let's see if this is a card that will just kill me.
Hellfire.
Oh!
Hellfire, Dark Bomb.
Oh. Well, I mean, like, I don't have a choice to kill that. Well.
GG.
Hello.
Maybe not yet, Blue.
Freeze.
Damn.
Oh. Gotta go for that freeze.
I mean, I tried. Up for rank 14.
Jaina's boobs are huge.
What?
Jaina's boobs are huge.
I know, right? I'm actually not a big fan of big boobs.
Like, I don't like them too big, but like, decent size, you know?
Yeah.
Like gropeable.
I mean, yeah.
Snuggleable.
That wouldn't really be the word I would use to describe it, but I guess.
Gul'dan versus Garrosh.
Victory or death! Your soul shall be mine!
Like, whenever I want to feel sad or I want to cry, I just end up feeling empty inside. Like, unable to express sad or happy or, like, anything. Just kind of here. Is this the handlock? Is this the best handlock hand?
Yeah, it's pretty good right now, right?
You gonna coin out that Twilight Drake?
Das kann ich nicht tun.
I think it's worse.
I'm going to.
Job done.
In before shield slam.
Yep. Why does it cost one mana? God damn it. I mean, at least he doesn't have it now. But I don't really have
play. I wouldn't life tap. I mean, you can, but...
I think Ancient Watcher life tap.
When you life tap, do you overdraw? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, no.
No, I have 8.
You can life tap. Ooh, nice.
It's actually pretty good, because I can play, Burgreise and, Ancient Watcher. Unless he has another one of those. What are those? Actually, I'm gonna play this.
10-10. In before another shield slam!
I mean, that's kind of why I played it. So he would shield slam it.
Oh, excuse me.
Execute, yeah. I'm just trying to draw out his cards because these aren't that strong. These are just. Yeah, there it is.
That's what they're for, man.
I'm just gonna play, Rosa next.
Azure Drakes are masturbators.
Play Emperor.
Is that the reduced cost Molten Giant? Oh.
Is that Baron Geddon?
Shit, son.
Is that the value?
Is that the Siphon Soul?
I think I do just Siphon Soul it.
What else? What other threats are there that you can Siphon Soul? Because, I mean, you could just watch your Shadow Flame Mortal Coil.
I could just do this. Do I give him shields?
I still say Shadow Flame Mortal Coil. Because, I mean, It's gonna keep doing 2 damage.
So that's a good play. Yeah, good job. Found it. Found lethal. I don't know, I usually keep general.
I found lethal where there was none. Thanks, CNN.
Usually I like to use Shadow Flame in the late game. With a Molten Giant, I mean. And that's the execute.
Okay, so both executes are gone. One shield slam's gone.
Both shield. Oh, yeah, one shield slam.
So he most likely still has a brawl and a shield slam.
I'm not gonna flip a board. Just Dr. Bum.
Dr. Bambino.
Kimochi.
Oh.
This is.
Bapping it with his face.
What is that gonna be? Oh.
Bashing it too.
Bash.
Bapping and bashing.
For damage.
Oh. Sounds like that one Fallout song. Like, I know it's not what the lyrics are, but it's like bapping and bashing and bapping.
What do I even do here? I just play this.
What's that song even called? Yeah, probably.
He's gonna have to face Draxus this game. Do you think he has Harrison Jones?
I sure was. I'm streaming the spectate of you.
Damn.
Most control warriors don't have Harrison Jones anymore.
Yeah, but he could have it. What's he gonna do? Is he actually gonna use a spell on that slime?
He might.
I hope he does.
I can take the hit.
Oh.
I mean, works, I guess, you know. I'm literally just not playing anything because there's no point. Hey, look, my zombie chow. One card.
Is zombie chow too good?
Because all the fucking zoos.
Is it worth siphon souling his shield maiden or no?
I say no.
I say yo.
I'm just gonna keep holding a huge hand, slowly draw out all of his cards. Because either he hits my face, it makes me have less. He wouldn't do that.
Yeah, he's playing around it.
He doesn't want double mount. Yeah, that's why I'm just gonna siphon.
BGBB!
I'll save Siphon Soul for when I need it.
Do you have Hellfire in the deck?
Nope.
Oh. I like Hellfire in Handlock.
I've got the beast in my sight.
I got the BB in my sights.
I don't even know if I want to play anything. One, two, three,
I mean, four, you could anti-killbot, and that might force him to hit your face. But then that would kind of delay the Molten Giants, too.
I mean, Molten Giants are late game cards, in my opinion. I'm just gonna tap again.
Job done.
Mine Alk is an orphan.
Tap.
I bring life.
Oh shit, son.
Damn. I mean, like, Siphon Soul and whatnot, but. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, I'll have 10 cards. So.
You can just Molten Giant, Sun Fury, Siphon Soul. Or no, you can't. No, you can't. That's too much.
Too much. I need to play a card first.
Ooh, you could,
Lothab?
Siphon Soul. Oh. No, that, because then it heals you. If you want to overdraw a card, you could life tap, then play both Molten Giants for free.
I could lose Draxus.
True.
I don't think that's a. I think double. Because I have this one, and it's a 1 2, 1 2.
I mean.
5.
I'm just thinking, because it gets both Molten Giants in the board taunted and Siphon Souls. So I think it's worth overdrawing the card.
Yes. Alright, we're good.
Cool. That's a zombie chest for.
Do I want to put the owl on the board?
I don't see reason to.
Yeah, brawl. I want to save it. Anything else?
Yeah, if he has brawl, he's probably gonna use this turn.
If he brawls. I wish they could have gotten Lothep in there. No, he's not gonna brawl. He's
second
gonna
shield slam?
Shield slam, yeah.
Yep, second shield slam. So that should be most of his removal, maybe as BGH.
I dream.
Oh.
I mean, like, it's better than nothing, I mean.
I think that's worth a silence.
I do too, actually. I'm gonna silence that. Play Lothep.
He has 50 HP right now. That's hard to deal with.
I have no time for games.
Ah, and that.
I mean, like, he can't do anything with it this turn.
50 HP.
I'm just gonna run into his face. Should I just run everything into his face?
Sylvanas could fuck you, but I might.
Cause
I'd say just run everything into his face and play either Mountain Giant or Healbot.
I'm gonna save Healbot. Cause the hope is he gets one of these three.
I'm just worried about Grommash.
I'm gonna kill that. But he gets less armor.
I'm trying to think. He might have Brawl, he might have Grommash, he might have Ragnaros.
Should I just not play anything, or should I just,
I would play either one of the heal cards or Mountain Giant.
I want to play this because,
The reason I say Mountain Giant is because you might not be able to play him soon.
We'll play Mountain Giant.
Can you give him Taunt or no?
Yes. Either he brawls or he doesn't. He's probably gonna brawl.
If he brawls, he wins no matter what. Cause Sylvanas.
But Oblivion, Blue.
Sylvanas has great brawl synergy.
Yeah. I wish I don't think I actually have two owls.
What now?
I should have saved owl for Sylvanas.
See if he gets I still think it's worth, cause Ysera's cards are really good.
He doesn't have it. He doesn't have Brawl. Let's see what he gets.
Hopefully L.
Yes!
Oh, that's good.
That's over.
The Monolith.
He just lost.
You took the Monolith, it's over. Do you just go for face now? Is that what you do? Is that the good play here?
Yeah, I think I heal, no.
Because you could control easily, but then you might win slower.
I think I should just go for control play.
Yeah, control now that you have Draxus.
Alright, should I smash this into here?
Yeah, I would smash a Molten Giant and then heal it. I think it's the safest play you can do.
I think it is the correct play. Cause now he doesn't have Sylvanas. If he just drew Brawl, all he does is lose.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament, champion. That's kind of annoying.
I mean, it doesn't beat Draxus. Do I Draxus this turn is the question.
Yeah.
You face Draxus, and all Lord of the Burning Legion.
Do I hit my face into that though?
Nah, I would send the Farseer into it. It's too much HP lost. You still have an Argus with Ancient Watcher in your hero power, so that's good.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do next turn.
Like, even if he brawls right now, you still win the game.
Cause I get too much pressure. I get too much.
Yep. Man.
Yep, there's Brawl. He just drew it, too. I only have two cards left, I don't know what they are. I mean, Lothep, still a pretty good card.
Yeah. At least it wasn't the Shield Maiden, or whatever it's called.
There's my Dark Bomb. Protector.
Only issue is running out of cards.
Inferno!
Do I just dark bomb now?
I would save it, because he might play something you need to get rid of.
Yeah.
And you can always cast dark bomb in a later turn too.
I don't actually know what my last card is.
Watch it be Ragnaros.
I don't have Ragnaros in this deck.
Huh? Desuing?
Nope. He can't do anything good with that.
Thanks, Grum guy.
Oh. Alright, well, I mean...
I mean, you could kill his Grum Ash right now. Do you want to, or do you want to just go face?
I mean... Inferno. I think I should just kill it like this.
Make sure you're Mortal Coil first, so you don't draw a card.
Yeah. I could, 5, 6, 7. We could just do this to keep the 7. 7. The
yeah,
board.
That's good. You kind of waste the damage there, but it's still worth it in the long run.
And I got the plus 8 heal from, to keep away from the, that. I went next turn if he doesn't have another second brawl. If he has second brawl, I'm gonna be kind of fucked.
Oh.
Does he have another execute? No, he used both of them.
That's annoying.
Yeah, it is. I don't think he can do anything. I think he just lost.
He still doesn't have lethal though, I don't think.
Seven.
Okay, he's gonna gain four after this.
15. Yeah. I still have 8 plus, so I have a lot of time and I keep putting 6 sixes. And I also have, this.
Oh, that's annoying. Fuck.
That's actually really annoying.
At least you have infinite 2-2, or infinite 6-6s.
Yeah. I probably will loot him in this game. The real question is, do I hit my face on his 1-2?
I would say no. Your health is important right now, because you're fatiguing. Like, yeah, you have heal bot, but I would use that as a last resort.
Inferno!
You should win it this turn.
You face Jaraxxus, Elidar Lord of the Burning Legion!
I've got the beast in my sight.
Oh god, no. Wait, what does that one do? Return to hand? Well,
yep, you win. GG, Reno. Jaraxxus,
Elidar Lord of the Burning Legion! I want to tell him good play, that was a good game.
That's 6 mana Infernal, though. I didn't know they cost 6 mana once they're on the board. Inferno! You face Draxus, Eridon Lord of the Burning Legion.
That was a fun game, actually.
Yeah, that was good. Good old handlock.
It's a really fun game. That's what Hearthstone is right there.
Yeah,
that is Hearthstone. What you get? Tell me what you get.
Let's see what I got.
You're gonna get 6 health. Don't even ask.
Oh, just basic pack, 40 dust.
I'm gonna change my name in League to Taiyo Senkai.
Why Taiyo?
I don't know, I want to.
Like... change your name so often, Rico.
I'm gonna change it to this and leave it. Alright. Question. Do I just stay up until banned, and then after banned take a nap and then go to pep band? Which is at 12 to 12:50.
I mean, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna stay up.
I guess, yeah.
Right. I'm running on fumes right now. But, like, I'm still not tired.
I'm just gonna go finish this. Like, it's silver 1 at 42 LP. I need to finish it eventually. In the next 3 days. But, Blue, how do you think of that name?
Taiyo Senkai?
Yeah, Senkai.
Why?
Oh, wait, why not?
What does Senkai mean?
I don't know. I just wrote it. It sounds nice.
Let's see if it means anything.
I don't know if it has any meaning. Probably doesn't. It's a name. It's just like a name I chose. No.
Senkai meaning. Senkai, Japanese. turning or revolution. As a noun, it can mean turning or revolution, a place where a hermit lives, a secluded place, shallow seas, or last time.
What's the first part mean?
Tayo?
Yeah.
What does Tayo mean? It is an uncommon baby name for boys that means thick sunlight. So you're either thick sunlight revolution or thick sunlight secluded place.
Thick sunlight and secluded place. What's Japanese for in?
In?
In.
In day. Japanese. De.
De is what it says. Tayo
de. Tayo de Senkai. Thick sunlight in secluded place. It's kind of cool, actually.
Yeah, I like it.
As a verb, Senkai means swivel, circle, or gyrate.
Yeah, like when I'm using the Google Translate, that's what it's using as. That's what it's saying. As a verb.
Yeah, it's both a noun and a verb, apparently.
It's saying Tayo is, like, alone, like in the act of loaning something to someone, lending. I need to fucking finish doing this thing. I wonder how many games I've played. This fucking account.
The meaning of Tayo is thick sunlight. Keep in mind that many names have different meanings in other countries and languages, so be careful that the name you choose doesn't mean something bad or unpleasant. Doesn't really say a whole lot else. We should all have, like, nonsensical Japanese names. Like, just random Japanese words that kind of make sense and make, like, an English sentence. Like, thick sunlight in secluded place. What else? I could... I gotta do some Japanese translating for a little bit here.
Good gespielt.
Oh, that works!
What?
That so fucking works.
What?
So you would be Tayo de Senkai, and then I could be, I don't know about the first word, but Emoto de Kayo.
What's that mean?
Little sister in ocean.
I can collaborate with So and see if these, like, how to get in correctly. You know?
I like to read Japanese.
Yeah. I don't remember the last time I talked to him. It's been a while.
See? So...
So, Canada...
Oh yeah,
so
his school started. It's like a month ago. By a month, I mean like a few weeks.
It's really weird to think of seasons and like different things in other countries being so different. Like, in Australia, isn't it like spring right now?
It's summer.
Is it still?
Yeah, well, it's transition. It's going somewhere else, I don't remember. Like, a month ago, it was summer, or so.
Hi, Mariano's in Game Sec Room.
Nice.
He's playing with Arrow.
Arrow is me?
Yeah. Is there more of them, is me? Or is it just Mariano on Arrow?
I don't know. There are others, I think.
Yeah, I'd be down for changing it to something weird Japanese like that. Would you use the actual characters or, like, just spell it out in English letters?
You can't really have them in the Japanese characters. Why?
Oh, you can't?
No.
Is that legal? I would, like, all kinds of symbols and stuff.
You can't have them.
Huh? Do alt codes work in names?
No.
Oh.
You can only have English letters.
Hold on. Yep, you're right.
You used to be able to have a
Lonely Lover 27 still available.
What happened to the first 26?
They died. I've been known as so many different things for different reasons over the years. Like, I think Garfed. Now, what was I? I named my save files on, like, single-player games for a while Seth. What was it? I was Seth, then MK. Then Garf Tech. Then Garfed. What was it? What else was there? Then it was like Garfed the Furry, Garfed the Assassin, Garfed whatever the fuck else.
Garfield. Cause damn.
Dude, I got that so fucking often. Like, everyone called me Garfield. That's actually why I changed names.
What? Why did you get called Garfield?
Cause Garfed. Garftech. It just sounds like Garfield, I guess.
Garfield.
And then, of course, Blue Chaos.
Garfield.
And I guess I went straight from Blue Chaos to Doge, then to Lolly Succubus.
To straight to the underground.
Like, that is my evolution of my online aliases, I guess. Seth, MK, Garftech, Garfed, Blue Chaos, Doge, Lolly Succubus.
I was Rico, and now I'm here.
In the beginning, there was Rico.
In the beginning, I was Rico. In the end, I was Rico.
Nick's been Ryash and Wise Wolf and other things, I don't know. I'm gonna close my stream now.